Hi, it's Hannah from Printful's marketing team. In this video, you'll learn how to connect your Printful account to Gumroad, add products, and set up shipping to successfully start selling. Let's start by making sure you have accounts on both Printful and Gumroad. If you're not a Printful user yet, go to our website to create your free account. Then do the same for Gumroad. I'll add links to both platforms in the description below. You can go with Gumroad's free plan or choose the creator plan to get even more features for your Gumroad store, like using your own domain, removing Gumroad branding, creating unlimited posts, and more. For this tutorial, I'll choose the free plan. Once you've created accounts on both platforms, it's time to connect them. Go to your Printful dashboard and select the Stores tab. Choose your platform here. Find Gumroad and click Connect to Gumroad. Log into your Gumroad account and voila, you've connected your Printful account to your Gumroad store. Let's add a product to your newly created store. There are several steps you'll take to add Printful's products to your Gumroad store, as products have to be synced manually. First, you'll need to create a product template on Printful. Once that's done, you'll have to head over to Gumroad to create a product there, which will then sync together with Printful's product template. We'll start by creating a product template on Printful. Go to your Printful dashboard and click on Product Templates in the side menu. Let's choose men's clothing from the product categories here, then t-shirts, and then a t-shirt model. To create a design for your product, you can upload your own design elements, create a text-based design, add clip art, or mix them all together. You can also try out our Quick Design tool. Quick designs are pre-made design compositions that you can freely customize as you like. Once you choose a quick design, it works like a group of layers that can be resized, repositioned, and customized individually. If you need some more visual resources, you can use our Getty Images library to search for stock photos that you can add to your designs. For this example, I'll add a design from our Quick Design gallery. I'll adjust it here by changing the color and placement of these elements. Once your design is ready, click Continue. Here, add the product template title. For this example, I'll name this template Printful T-shirt, as well as the sizes you want to have for your shirt. Now, save your template to finish. Now that we have the product template, let's download mock-up images as well. They'll come in handy when creating your product on Gumroad, as you'll need to add product pictures there. To get mock-up images, click here on your template, and then download them. Now that we have our product template and mock-up images, let's head over to Gumroad. Click Products and add a new product. There are three different types of products you can sell: Classic, Pre-order, and Membership. As you can only sell physical items with Printful, you'll always need to choose Classic when adding your products. Since we're creating a physical product, we'll toggle the option this product contains one or more physical goods. Now, add your product name and price. To set the retail price, first we have to check Printful's fulfillment price for the product. Let's head over to the product catalog and find the exact product. Here you can see the fulfillment price for each t-shirt size. In this example, the fulfillment price for our t-shirt is $13.38, and let's say you want to earn $10 when you sell it. That means the retail price of the t-shirt will be $23.38. Now go back to Gumroad and enter the retail price. $23.38. You can edit the name and pricing later on. Here, select the currency for your product price. Keep in mind that you won't be able to change it after this step. Click Next to proceed. In this page, we'll find all of the necessary information and add pictures and pricing. Your product name should be automatically filled in, so let's add a product description. Here you can give your customers more information about the product, such as the fit, material it's made of, and any other features. You can find this information about each product in our product catalog, copy it, and then adjust it to your brand voice. The best descriptions provide specific details about the product and why you've decided to dedicate your time to making it. The cover image is the first thing that people will see when they view your product. You can create a preview of up to 8 images and video files. You can also embed a preview from an external website like YouTube, Vimeo, or SoundCloud. Let's add the mock-up images we prepared earlier, showing both color options for this shirt. When adding your own photos, remember that the cover image should be 1,280 pixels wide by 720 pixels tall and at least 72 DPI. Choose a call to action button, which will be the button your customers click to purchase your product. In summary, you can add some extra selling points, such as soft and comfortable, high-quality t-shirt, which is what I'm adding for my t-shirt. If you're selling products in multiple sizes and colors, you need to add multiple variants. In this example, we're adding this t-shirt in black and white, sized M to XL, so I'll add in each color and size here. I'll name the first variant size, and then list all of the size options underneath. Now, I'll add the second variant, color, and add both color options. Now hit Manage Inventory, and our changes are saved. Here, adjust your prices for each product variant and set the quantity. Since you're adding a print-on-demand product, you don't have stock limitations. As for the price, differently sized products have different prices, so you'll have to adjust them here. Check each product separately to see how the price changes based on its size to update variants in your store. You can also leave a single price for all variants, but your profit will be smaller for variants with higher fulfillment prices. In settings, check Allow Customers to choose a quantity if you want to allow them to buy multiple products at once. In the default SKU, you're able to customize the product URL. A custom URL is an easy-to-remember link to your product that you can share with your audience. So instead of having a long line of symbols in your link, you can change it to your product's name. Having a custom URL also helps with SEO on search engines such as Google and Bing, making it easier for customers to find your product. Let's take a look at the preview to see how it all looks. Remember that you're looking through your customer's eyes, so make sure you're happy with your final layout. If everything looks good and you don't want to make any changes, return to your Printful dashboard. Now, we have to connect your product on Gumroad to the product template we created earlier in Printful. To do that, go to your Gumroad store in your Printful dashboard and refresh it. The product we just created on Gumroad will show up there. To sync it with the product template, click Edit. You can see all of the variants we set up here. We'll start with the first one by clicking Choose Product, going over to My Product Templates tab, and choosing the shirt we just created. Now choose the correct color and size, the same as mentioned in your product variant. You can see the variant name up here. Now, click Continue to sync Printful's product template to each of Gumroad's product variants. Repeat this for each variant until each of them are synced. Keep in mind that you don't have to synchronize your products right away. You can also do that once they get ordered. All orders will still be imported even if you haven't synced product variants to product templates. Good job! You just learned how to successfully add Printful products to your Gumroad store. To make sure you can ship products to your customers without any hiccups, let's set up shipping. We have set standard shipping rates that are fixed and calculated based on the average shipping cost for each product category, and they'll be automatically charged once your customer orders a product. You can find Printful's shipping rates by going to our shipping page. I'll leave a link to it in the description below. Keep this page in mind, as it will come in handy when you set up your shipping rates on Gumroad. To set up shipping for your products on Gumroad, go to the Products tab and click on your product. Head over to checkout and you'll be able to add shipping rates for different shipping regions under shipping destinations. Start by choosing where you want to ship your products. For example, I'll pick the United States. Let's switch back to the shipping page on Printful and look for our product. Open up the T-shirts tab and you'll see shipping rates to several different regions. I'm shipping this product to the USA, so for now I only need to check these prices. The shipping rate for the first product is $3.99, so let's enter that amount in the Gumroad checkout tab in the box Amount Alone. Shipping for additional products is $1.25 extra, and we need to add that amount in the box Amount with Others. You can add as many destinations as you want. Click Save Changes, and you're done. The last thing to do is make sure your billing information on Printful is all set. We have a video to guide you through the process. Watch it to learn how payment processing works with Printful. The link is in the description below. And that's it! I hope you found this video helpful. We create videos on everything print on demand, from tips on how to create designs and products to guides on how to manage an e-commerce store. Subscribe and hit the bell icon so you're notified whenever we publish a new video.